Hey, it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and ToneReport.com, and this is the Gravitas from Chase Bliss Audio. The Gravitas is a ridiculously powerful tremolo designed to give users control over every possible facet of amplitude modulation, from common things like rate and depth to full waveform control and tap tempo with subdivisions. Deep within the pedal lies a digital brain that controls all aspects of the Gravitas, but your signal never once flows through a digital component, making the signal path 100% analog. While the pedal has a ton of options on the face, the rear of the pedal boasts a ton more. Here, a bank of dip switches can be set to govern everything from expression pedal control to the pedal's bypass mode. Chase Bliss's innovative ModuShape one-ups traditional waveform selections and lets the player pick each side of the waveform, making it easy to dial in a lopsided uni-vibe throb or that machine gun stutter. With tap tempo, presets, MIDI compatibility, and high-quality components and immaculate construction, the Gravitas is a serious force to be dealt with. You first heard an asymmetrical waveform which can give the tremolo effect some swing. Let's try a symmetrical triangle waveform and assign the expression pedal to the tone control, and this gives you some filtering and wah effects. Like the other Chase Bliss pedals, you could choose to ramp any parameter up and down to get some really cool interactions with the tremolo effect. Here's a dual tremolo by ramping the volume knob. Here's your look at the Gravitas Analog Tremolo from Chase Bliss, and you can find this along with more highly tweakable pedals at chasebliss.com. Thanks for watching.